all throughout high school, I was really motivated to take, you know, the hardest courses to really expand my areas of interest, and that happened to be within physics. And using physics as a frontier, I became more and more interested in engineering. And after exploring colleges with really great engineering programs, I found that Binghamton was a good fit.
The bachelor's program prepared me incredibly well for both industry and the PhD program. I had several job offers leaving my bachelor's degree, and it was actually hard to turn down some, but I ended up sticking for the graduate degree just because I liked what I was doing so much and everything was going so well here.
If you take PhD or master program here, you can have your own interest in the research field. So you can decide what kind of field you want to learn and you want to research on. So you can do your research based on your passion.
So the core curriculum is really interesting. It blends engineering as well as some of the liberal arts like business and entrepreneurship. So it's a great combination for going into the workforce after school.
Yeah, these are the main things I keep the connection about.
Not really sure yet what I want to do. There's so many different fields in electrical and computer engineering that I like. And I think that's one of the nice things about Binghamton is that so many different classes offered here and so many different areas of research that the professors are doing that you don't really necessarily have to know while you're in undergrad. You can come out with a bachelor's degree and be able to apply those to all different types of fields.
Before I even came to orientation, I had done a bit of research about all the opportunities Binghamton offers to its students, and one of those was the amazing research programs that it has for students of any age. And what I came to find is that lots of professors were willing to work with me, even though I was a young student.
The labs are absolutely first rate. We've been building several new labs inside the engineering and science building, both on the main campus and here at ITC.
A lot of my friends who study in other universities only have the chance to only work inside the lab, but I can get the real world experience. I can work outside. United Health Service Hospital is long-term partner with Watson Institute for System Excellence, so I'm working as a research associate to improve their performance.
Also, the class sizes are very small, giving you a lot of interaction with professors and TAs, and the department seems like a really communal group.
Yes, I want to use yours.
I would say definitely come and visit the campus, talk to us about our research because it's very interesting and there's a lot of great work going on here, so check it out.